So good morning students, as you all know that you have to upload your assignment on MS Teams. So today I am going to show you the steps how can you upload an assignment in MS Teams. So first of all, you have to convert your assignment in a PDF file. You have to click the image and you have to convert it on in a PDF version. It is available. You can convert it using any PDF converter. You can download an app and you can convert it to a PDF file. Generally, it is there in your mobile or laptop. Now, then you have to go to Teams. You have to choose your team. Suppose I am choosing 6B and Science. Then you will go to Files. Here you can see there are number of tabs. You have to choose the upload tab because you are uploading it. You will click on this tab and it will prompt you. A dialog box will open. You can choose it. Choose the assignment like the PDF file. Suppose this is the assignment. I am clicking on that and then you have to open it. It is being uploaded. Look here, it is being uploaded. Since I am uploading the science book, it is of a larger size. Your assignment will be of smaller size. This is the assignment which I have uploaded. It is here only. You can see the uploaded item. Here, like here, a child has uploaded this assignment. What I'll do, I'll click on this assignment. I have to download the assignment. I'll download it. Item downloading. This item has been downloaded and then it's there only. I'll click on that and this is the assignment. So this is the way how you can upload an assignment in Microsoft Teams. So students, I hope you have understood these steps and you will be able to upload the items. Thank you so much, students.